say we've an awful lot to celebrate. Like, one of the things that keeps on coming up again and again is that visitors to Ireland are just blown away by the quality of the food and drink. It's something that they're not expecting, and when they get it, they really are pleased.
It's a combination of everything. We're going to try and create as many experiences as we can for the people of Dublin. One thing we're probably weak about is we don't tell everybody enough, so that's probably one of the big roles of this festival.
I guess it's a fantastic opportunity to celebrate the wonderful quality and variety of the restaurants and cafes in the city.
There's so many events this year. Everybody's involved, not just restaurants, bars, cafes. It is a proper Dublin Town food and drink festival.
This event is so exciting for Dublin Town. It really showcases the best we have of food and drink in Dublin City. And the best thing is, it's organised by the business people who are actually running the event as well.
Well, it's very, very important for us because we are sponsoring the event, and it's led by the businesses, it's led by the food and drink customers in Dublin that are customers of Palace Foods. So for us, it's a very important event.
Pubs are a huge part of the Dublin food scene now. So I'm super to see the pubs involved, and the cocktail scene in Dublin is absolutely thriving at the moment as well.